some money if you want to buy some.
I would like to buy about.
Okay.
O, please.
There are two O.
Three C.
Yes, two C's.
I'll buy an I.
Yeah, two I's. She had one in the first half, and now she's got another one. Put her right down there. Yes, thank you. This round, we're having a man of the course, you guys. 650.
K.
1K. That's all right.
And it said J.
You know, I got this one. There is the rest. This one's done. Yes, there is a G.
Jumping Jack Nicholson.
$500.
P?
Yeah, there's a P.
Jumping Jack Nicholson.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
Jumping Jack Nicholson.
That's it, yeah. I had the right idea, a long word there, but let's see, what's got? $2,950, but you know we're adding 10 grand to that. That's $12,950. Jeff did not get control of the $1 million winner since he did that round, but Amber did, so he can move up again. He'll never get it. Been doing that all show, it seems to me. She has $20,950 this half. And someone of them a little go, too, right, Jeff?
You are.